Who sing songs I might die, sleepy bedside. Say what words I'm thinking of saying. But what does it matter what does? My voice is low, but I'd like to know what you're thinking of saying. Your words just filling my ears. Easier to sleep in the ground or the sky. Take along a song, just bring one along. Paradise is somewhere to go. When you die, bring a song. Just bring one along. One you can breeze through. Because it's nice being here with you. There's no need to be blue. Or if you odds and ends, it's paradise being here with you. When the music begins, here in Oyster fields. She's got those bedroom eyes. Can't be wrong, not while the song's screaming. Sauce that salty parlor for an oyster with an easy smile. When she sits in her chair and then her legs uncross after throwing dinner down. On the edge of the lawn in her cashmere sweater, what could be better than one last trip at day's end here in Oyster Field. One song in a million, falling on our sleepy heads, in our sleepy beds. Dreams were always meant to be like these. You loosened your blouse and you pulled it over your head. You turned out the light and you crawled into bed. And you fell asleep on the melody. Well, what could be better? Well, why not let it keep the rhythm of sleep? Because it's nice being here with you. There's no need to be blue. Here in Oyster Fields is paradise, being here with you. When the music begins, here in Oyster of your nature. And all my lessons I have learned for free. I held your little breast in my hand, and I kept my eyes on your knees. I was breathless when you crawled in the door, and I gasped when you sat on my lap. Good-natured, I asked what you wanted, and understood when you drew me a map. And of course in the dark distant future, when we meet again on the roof, when the heavens part and go thunder, will we wonder if things turned out right? In the meantime, I'm listening to a story about a salesman and somebody's daughter. The story goes that the salesman learned his lesson, and now he lives out in the country like he ought. I laugh when someone tells a joke, but I always keep my mind on you. Well, am I just a fool to keep believing that the map which you gave me was true? And of course in the dark distant future, when we meet again on the road of life, when the heavens part and roar with thunder, will we wonder if things turned out right? Now you parted your legs with a smile, and I don't want to get you in Dutch, but your skin is so very, very creamy. It's the skin I have been longing to touch. Moments you have given me a few. I'd like to get you alone just to see what you do. in the dining room. So I just thought ghost, but it was really just a broom. Have you got a matchy ass that I can scratchy ass for a little fire? Nothing could be higher than a room. On this I think you know that we both can agree. But there's no proof that I got this roof to rely on. Fortune, fates, and random chances, they sure play a part in our romances. Nothing that is given can be taken back later on. Someday you may try, meanwhile you sigh and pass the time.
Thank you. Go ahead on and He didn't use a brush. quickly stop and have a drink with me. He made pictures of his body from his mantle free. Art for Jackson Pollock was a necessity, but it was the simplest man you got his place in memory. it like everyone knows. And I have it in your carriage at every season. Cause I'm in a shoot on quick, he grabbed it. And he had him a real good reason. Oh, people love the ending of the universe. Living their lives in the world. And over the fact, he don't matter how black he can be.
No sign of the wind.
judging by what I could hear her gown. Do you plan to be a long time at sea? Ship is on the ocean, so to can the sailors do when the captain feels mean? The ship is on the ocean, so to speak. And what if the ship should spring up? Do they expect of me? You're prepared to open. Watching two things, escapes are waiting for you. This is a long song. The sound goes on. Judging. They come
and it slays me when I touch magnificence.
Yeah.
couple of kids. Guess daddy's fucking her and she's taking pills and wearing a diaphragm. I know this is paradise. And I see a couple of kids.
Yeah. Thomas Watson, and yours truly, Mayo Thompson. God bless you all, and good night.